Hello and welcome. In this video, we are going to learn about loop in Vue.js. You know, loop in programming, it is going to iterate or repeat certain blocks of code, or in Vue.js, it is going to repeat some elements. If you want to repeat them, you can put dynamic data inside that one and it will repeat all through the data you have. So let's see how it is going to work. The most basic example of the loop we can use is we can have an array of multiple values and then we can display them using loop in the screen. So let's see how it is going to work. Of course, it is very easy, so I will write that all the way down here. I know they could look a bit messy for now. I will just give an h3 of using loop here, and under this one I'm going to say li, and I'm going to write a list of, let's say, students' name. So what I'm going to do is, here is the data here we have. Of course, you know, every component must have a data property or data function here, and the function must return an object. For now, it has only one property, which is last name, and then we have the next property here. So we will write, let's say, students plural, and then it is going to be an array of multiple students' name. So for now, I say Ali, and we can, let's say, John, let's say William, and let's say Khan. This is an Indian name. So we will put some comma here to separate the values. Now we have a list of students here. If you want to display them in the list here, you can use loop in Vue.js. Of course, Vue is not a programming language, but it has the feature of looping through the data. So how you loop this one? You will use v4. V4 is going to repeat the same element you have here as many times as you have as your data length, or let's say your array length. The length is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It will loop, or it will repeat 5 times, and it will display those information in the screen in a separate li tag. So how you can do this one? You can give, let's say, a variable name of person here, and you say, yeah, person is going to be an instance or a copy of students. Now what is it is going to do is, it is going to take each of this value and put in the person every time it loops through the data, and it will increase the loop. Like in for loop, you have, if you know the JavaScript, of course you know, so it will increase by one in the index of your array, and next time it will go to the next one, the next one, and the next one. It will display it here. So if you want to display the person name, all you have to do is just write person here. Person is going to be a copy of every student's record we have here. If I come to the application here, it is going to display all the names here. Why it is displaying them in the inline order? The reason is because we have a little styling, of course, here all the way down. That's why, you know, li is not going to display stuff by default like that. So if I remove this, save the file here, and coming, yeah, they are going to display in the block order, in the list order, all the way down. So this is the another basic example of loop. For now, we have like array of information. In the future videos, we will have the objects. Objects will contain multiple data or multiple properties, and then we will discuss about how you can use them in loop. So that was the basic example of loop in Vue.js. I hope it has been informative for you. If you have any question, feel free to ask below the video. Thank you for watching.